families belong together.
That's right.
It's a fundamental principle. Families belong together. When I saw that the president was going to have these raids, I mean, it was so appalling. It's outside the circle of civilized human behavior to just be kicking down doors, splitting up families, and the rest of that. When the two-week period the president mentioned is up, that will remove all doubt that you cannot be breaking up families, you cannot be ignoring the rights of immigrants to our country. So when I spoke to the president, I said, look, I'm a mom, I have five kids, nine grandchildren, and your children are scared. You're scaring the children of America, not just in those families, but their neighbors and their communities. You're scaring the children.